Carmine did his best to protect me from them. But in the end, he was unable to escape. They caught up with us. If they realize I'm here, then you two may also end up in danger. Perhaps it would have been better if I hadn't come here.
Dum, 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 dum.
A speller? Yes.
You mustn't worry yourself. Everything is going to be all right.
Really?
You have my word. We'll be on our guard.
That's right. Nothing to worry about. This place is tightly locked up.
I love the amount of dots in anime games. Oh my goodness.
Just gets you, right? Thank you both.
Espella, I'd like to inquire a little more, if I may.
Yes. Yes, of course.
The town you came from is called Labyrinthia, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
Espella, what's that? What's the matter?
Well, we are in Labyrinthia now, aren't we?
Huh? No, we're in London, in England.
London? England? I'm sorry, but I don't understand.
What? No way. You mean you say you've never heard of England?
Well, it's just that I've never come across a place that's named by that name in Labyrinthia.
Dot, dot, dot.
Espella, are you sure you're feeling all right?
No, Luke, I believe Espella really doesn't know.
Espella, about this town of Labyrinthia. I'm afraid we've never heard of it either.
If I may ask, where exactly is Labyrinthia?
More dots.
It's what?
Anything you could want to know about Labyrinthia can be found in this book.
Anything?
Anything?
Yes, anything, including postcodes.
Espella, would you mind if we had a closer look?
Of course.
We're looking up the postcode system. Oh, geez. They're reading my chat rule book. What just happened?
It was as if the words were moving on the page.
Page?
I love his voice, it's so good.
As if they were moving on the page.
No, Luke, it looked the same to me too.
More dots.
Look, there's a picture of the town in here. So this is Labyrinthia, is it?
Is it?
Yes, that's Labyrinthia.
Oh, funky. How intriguing.
Buildings all look really old, don't they, Professor?
Indeed, Luke. I don't recall ever having seen this town before.
This is my hometown.
And this must be where the witches pursuing you are from, is that right?
That's right.
Espella, what exactly is this book? It seems somewhat valuable.
Dot, dot, dot.
This book is the Historia Labyrinthia.
I assume that means the history of Labyrinthia.
As I said, it's just a moment ago, everything about Labyrinthia is written in this book.
Everything?
The entire story.
Labyrinthia's story?
If it contains absolutely everything, then it must also include something about witches.
Yes, it does. All about the witches, the events in the town, and the people living there. Everything that has happened in the town is written in this book. And not only that, but also everything that's going to happen.
Hey? What did you just say?
What? It's a future book.
Good. Revisited Mysteries. Right, so there's a book. clicking on book. The town of Labyrinthia, portrayed by the book entitled The Historia Labyrinthia, is an old town, the likes of which the professor and Luke have never seen. A speller claims to be from this town.
Nice. More dots. Lightning.
Professor, this certainly is very strange. First that letter from Carmina, and now this book. If you ask me, a speller doesn't seem to be lying. But witches chasing after people, it's all a little hard to believe.
It's certainly hard to believe, but I do find it fascinating.
Oh, poor thing. Do you want to come in from the rain?
Don't open it!
Oh, my lord.
What the dickens?
Professor, a spell has been...
Yes, that was careless of us. But to think they might enter by such means.
Oh my goodness! Hey Abby, how you doing? Dun dun dun. Yes, Hydra G, yes.
And after I promised to protect her.
Do you think that was one of those witches that a speller was talking about?
I can't say for sure, but it certainly looked that way.
Then what we just saw, was that magic?
I don't know. But something bizarre did indeed take place before our very eyes. Luke, I'm going to go and search for a speller. While I'm gone, I'd like you to...
Professor, I'm going too!
I had to resist the mad urge just then. When he said, Luke, to go, I am your father. Yes, indeed. Hello. Indeed.
Even if you disagree, I'm coming along. After all, I am your apprentice.
Dot, dot, dot.
Okay, Luke, then let's go.
He even sounds like Sir Alec Guinness. Right, I've already put the important things in the trunk. Menu. Oh, here we go. Thank you, Luke. We'll make sure to keep a record of all the important mysteries we encounter, as well as all the progress we make in our investigations. These will be kept in the trunk. Open the trunk at any time by touching the menu in the bottom left corner. So we gotta touch our trunk. Exactly. The Luke, the force is with you, is totally coming up. To look back in the progress made so far, you may wish to have a look in story. Good. Or alternatively, in mysteries. Mysteries. All right, so that is this. Witches in London. The witch broke the Professor Layton's, broke into Professor Layton's study, snatched up a speller, and escaped into the night. Could this mysterious power she yields truly be witchcraft? Witchcraft. It could be. Now I believe we're all set to go. They seem to be headed towards the Thames. Towards the Thames. Let's follow them and rescue a speller.
Right you are, Professor.
Fade to black. Huff and puff. or I'll blow your house down. Ooh, that parallax effect, that's pretty good. I like that 3D layering they've got going on.
We've lost them, Professor. They've got away.
Yes, it would appear so. However, we can be quite certain that they came this way. There may be someone who saw the witch carrying a speller.
Right, let's start asking people. Hey, look over there. Isn't that...
Oh, it's Chumley, or whatever his name is.
This one's really got me stumped.
I agree, sir, but a total mystery.
Constable Barton, I don't want agreement, I want answers.
Yes, sir. Understand, sir. Inspector Chumley and Constable Barton, I wonder what they're doing here.
They appear to be having a heated discussion about something. Perhaps it may even be something to do with the witches we're pursuing. Let's see what they have to say, Luke.
You're thinking, Professor.
Oh, we can investigate.
Oh, I can investigate the bench. What a lovely square. The police officers look out to the place here.
Nice tree. I found a coin in the tree.
There's a boat here. It's a big passenger ship. Maybe the kidnapper took Miss Espella there.
Maybe. I can't look at the moon because that would be illegal. I'm investigating everything now.
River Thames and Tower Bridge. Nothing seems amiss. Yet. Dot, dot, dot.
Found more coins. All right, let's have a look at Mr. Barton.
Hey, you there. This area's off limits. Only Scotland Yard personnel around here. Hang on. Oh, it's you, Layton. What are you two doing here?
It's been a while, Inspector Chumley. Has there been some kind of incident?
Well, more of an accident than an incident. Over there, a motor vehicle has been heavily damaged.
Heavily damaged vehicle, you say? That sounds rather serious. But I doubt the Scotland Yard inspector would be involved in something as mundane as a simple traffic incident. Is there perhaps something unusual about this particular accident?
As always, you're quick to pick up on the finer points. I would say there's something unusual. In fact, I never seen or heard of an accident as unusual as this one.
Barton, would you leave the talking to me?
Yes, sir. Of course, sir.
An unusual accident? Unusual in what way, precisely?
Don't go concerning yourself with it. It's the job of the police to solve this case.
You never know, Inspector. I may just be able to help you solve it.
What are you saying? Even I don't have all the facts yet. Clues aren't just as easy to come by, you know.
Yes, we got nothing so far. In fact, I'm sure we could use a helping hand.
Oi, Barton! Thought I told you that I'll do all the talking.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
Just a moment. I've got it. Hey, Layton.
What is it, Inspector?
That is to say... If you're so keen on getting involved, why don't you go and take a look for yourself?
That was a sudden change of heart.
It was, Luke, but a welcome one, wouldn't you say?
Very well, Inspector, I will take a look. The vehicle is just up ahead there, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It's in the park, just over there. If you know where I mean.
Park is fairly big. It's quite easy to lose your way.
I suppose you'll have to explain, but listen up. I'm only saying this once. When you want to go somewhere else, touch the move icon in the bottom right corner. Touch this to change from investigation mode to movement mode. The places you can move to are the places indicated by red marks. Touch search after moving to go back to investigation mode. Incidentally, you're free to move about any location indicated on a red marker. This is a convenient way of moving.